What's good, No Life Gang? It's your boy, it's your homie. Finish that, man. Hey! Oh, wait, no. This is Flavor TV. Back with my first reaction video. Well, I guess I'm not back because I've never been here before. No Life Shack is my inspiration for this, and I'm about to do Save Me by Eminem.
Words to market it.
Daddy?
Kid, what I
need is...
Come eat!
No, it's not here.
Just come eat!
May not be here, man, I promise.
Stop. Boy, look at that TV.
Shut the door.
Somebody save me.
By the way, I've heard this song before. I'm a big Eminem fan. First time seeing the video.
Another pill as I start the spiral. Message to my daughters, I don't even deserve the father title. Haley, I'm so sorry, I know I wasn't there for your first guitar recital.
Reminds
didn't walk you down the aisle. Missed the birth of your first child. Your first podcast, looking down. Sweetie, I'm so proud of how you turned out. Sorry that I chose drugs and put them above you. Sorry that I didn't love you enough to give them up, how to fuck to. And I love you more than a pill looking up to. The ceiling from this floor under will. Somebody save me. Me from myself.
Great song by Jelly Roll.
Has been so
just add Eminem to it. It's gonna be probably the best song of this whole album. By best, I mean
they
best
say
song.
My lifestyle is bad.
Hard.
Sorry that you had to hear me fall in the bathroom. Sorry that I missed you, grad you. Wait, Nate, I should just congratulate you on being a dad too. Carter and Liam, look at you. Little bro, sorry I left you. Sorry that I'll never get to hold on my little nephews. Stevie, I'm sorry I missed you. Grow up and I didn't get to be the dad I wanted to be to you. Things I wanted to see you do. This is my song from me to you. Sorry I gave up, but I'm just so defeated. God, what the fuck you want me to do? Somebody save me.
Short verse.
Me from myself.
Still genius.
Has been so long.
Number one genius of all time.
Living in hell. They say my lifestyle is bad for my health. It's the only thing. I've been staring at the video of Haley almost daily of her playing the guitar in hopes maybe that'd give me the power to fight. But the addict in me's a coward. He told me that I can't do it. Had a second chance, blew it. It's like I'm stuck inside an alternate reality, but I know I'll turn it around and be able to walk her and Laney one day to the altar as proud as can be. Right now I'm just weak as I fall further down in this deep hole and farther in the ground that I sink. As they lower me in my coffin, I feel the tears all falling down on my cheek.
I'm a long call. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life is
dead,
my hopes and my dreams. I'm a long call.
Yep, another masterpiece by
King Madden. And next to us?
Haley.
And how old are you?
12.
You've been playing
Haley's
guitar for how long?
About 3 months.
Pretty sweet.